go away. He had a boogie style and no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his album came up and now he's gone with a draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next in the camp went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy Company B. A toot, he blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B.
He was some Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. And when he played Boogie Woogie Bugle, he was busy as a buzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump eight to the bar. He blows it into the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him.
And the company jumps for him and reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B.
Because they know how he plays, but someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up